Alright people, here's my 94 Chevy Suburban Silverado, 5.7 liter fuel injected, throttle body injection, 4-speed auto. I just put it on Craigslist, 2300. It comes with 2 sets of rims, Land Racings. Tire size is 275. 6015. I painted the calipers gray. Was gonna paint them red or black, but I put it gray. Also the drums, I think it's cleaner. You won't find a rust spot on this car. Everything is old. Florida car. Everything is solid. It has a tow package on it, 4-wheel ABS. As you can see, a little fading on the hood, on the roof. I just painted the mirrors. They look faded, now they look like brand new. It got a complete new exhaust from the front to the back. Sounds good. Typical Chevy sound. Got a class 5 hitch. As you can see, it's faded. Clear coat is coming off. All the glass is perfect. It has a power seat. It has a little tear over here, so it got a seat cover. It's power. All the power options. It's a Silverado package. All right, here is Rocky. Rocky, what you doing? Interior is so-so for a 16-year-old car. Everything is working. I had a car since the car had 206,000 miles. Now it got 210. I changed all the sensors, flushed all the fluids. It has a brand new fuel pump, fuel sending unit. What else? Filters. It comes with the alloy rims with good tires, full size spare, front and rear AC. No check engine light. It has a good pressure. It has a high performance cap and rotor kit. I just put on new wires, new plugs. Really nice. Rocky, what you doing? Rocky is coming with the car. He's as a deal. Doesn't leak any oil. Brakes are excellent. Battery is strong. There's a little light. You see they came down. They come down all the way. Flat. It's got with the third seat. It's in the garage. Nothing sounds like a good old Chevy. Alright, let's go check out that. Interior.
Come on, Rocco. Rocco, come here. Come here, boy. Full spare with almost brand new Michelin. Full size 235, 75, 15. It got a Pioneer speakers, got a toolkit, everything is in there. Like it was never used.
Rocky. And Rocky's coming with the car as a package. A lot of space. And what else? Let's go in the garage. Here are the original alloys, good condition, maybe 60% tread left. Radials. 235. Here is the third seat. And here are the all the boxes that come with it. All the new parts. Here's a brand new wheel bearings from a buddy of mine that come with it. And complete front rollers. He gave me, because he just put the new ones, but the brakes are excellent. I'm asking 23 cash, 2300 cash. Nice truck. Never had the check engine light on. All the fluids are clear. Nice Chevy. It's a Florida car with a clear title. It has a new alternator, starter was changed. The only thing, AC compressor just went out. The clutch freezes up. Brand new clutch at AutoZone is 70 bucks, or the whole compressor is 170. That's why the price is 2300 cash, not 3000. Kelly Blue Book is 3100. If you're interested, give me a call at 239-599-8272. All right, that's it for now. Big old truck, Rocco.
Rocky, you okay? Come here, Rocky, come here.
Good old. Radio is working, tape is working, air is blowing. It needs a new air compressor. As it comes up. That's it. I think it's a 70-30 or 80-20, I'm not sure. Nice space, I think it was 150 cubic feet with everything down. Rocky likes this truck. Alright, if anybody's interested, call me at 239-599-8272. That's it.